encourage them to be explorers in their own world. The new PBSParents.org.
From the Leroy and Lucille Melcher Center for Public Broadcasting, this is KUHT-TV, Channel 8, Houston PBS.
I want to learn something new every day.
Learn a lot that way.
I want to learn something new every day.
Everyone.
Hi, Miss Rosa. We're trying to find out what different sounds different things make. Like this.
Wow. Now, what would happen if you used this spoon on this metal bowl? Did you hear the difference?
Wow, that bowl made a different sound.
I wonder what will happen if we use a metal spoon.
That made a different sound too. They all made different sounds, and we found out because we experimented. If you want to try this at home, ask a parent to find Sid the Science Kid's Sound Garden at pbsparents.org.
Now let's do it loud.
Wow, that was loud. Now let's have math and science fun with our friend Curious George.
Curious George is made possible by viewers like you and by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids. You know, for safe fun, you need to make this cool move before you can make these cool moves. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
Do you know what? Sunlight travels 93 million miles to ripen and dry the fruits we need to grow strong and healthy bodies. I thought you'd be curious about that. SunMade proudly supports PBS Kids.
Rainforest Cafe, proud sponsor of PBS Kids, reminding you that reading and creative thinking are great ways to let your imagination run wild.